My trusted familiar is here.
The plan has been set in motion. The actors are preparing for the play. What concerns me is the arrival of the master detective. At least the play shall distract Cedric, giving you an opportunity to reach the Well of Souls. You must seize the moment, be at the town square when the clock strikes 9.
The play is about to begin. Now is the time. Soon I will have the infinite power of the Well of Souls in my grasp.
Allow me to bend your ear a moment. The legendary troupe Strange Men is in town for the annual Autumn Festival. For this occasion, we intend to perform our masterpiece. It's a story about hidden truths. And there's a twist. Here, take a pamphlet. That's no ordinary pamphlet, by the way. It could mean the opportunity of a lifetime. Excuse me.
Everyone except Oank is watching the play. And here I am, gone. Nothing. At least I have this herbal brew to keep me warm. Well, I missed a cup at 5 o'clock, so I'm entitled to another one now. Why didn't we buy more from those Chinese smugglers? Apprentice, speak on!
Listen, we did have an agreement, but the situation has changed. The master detective has arrived. You know what that means, don't you?
I know, old man. But this doesn't change anything. Open the door.
I'm sorry, but she scoured England for any artifact infused with dark magic. Thanks to you and Lady Morwen, my store is full of them. I have no choice. I'll burn them in an alchemical fire. No evidence, no sentence. We shouldn't be seen together, so go on now.
Anatol's my right hand. You are an extension of my will.
Fire! Fire! I'll be blown to bits if it reaches the snake oil hands!